simple, startling beauty of Alaska, its people, and everyday activities were the subject of hundreds of stories and books written by Barrett Willoughby. Despite a critique by a famous author early in her career that she would never amount to beans as a writer, her work attracted the attention of magazine and book editors from around the country. Willoughby achieved great success and national attention as Alaska's first celebrated author.